As the servant and apostle of God, Dr. Ezekiel and Nawangu Guti was at the corner of a room, praying. The doctor came to him and said, "It is a baby boy, but we are sorry that he is dead." Baba Guti phoned the saints to pray. The doctor had tried all that he could to make the baby boy breathe, but it was all in vain, and he pronounced the baby dead and left. The father kept on praying, wrestling with the spirit of death. After some time, the nurse came, wanting to take the dead baby away. But to her surprise, she found the boy breathing. She called other nurses and the doctor. A great miracle had happened, and oh, there was great joy. Today, this baby we are talking about has grown to be a great man of God. He is married to a beautiful wife and has three kids. He is now a doctor, a great evangelist, and a book writer. One of his books is entitled, "The Man Who Defied Condition."
Karate.